children, we have an awesome question today from Avery, age 4, from Portland, Oregon. Avery asks, what is electricity? Electricity is a type of energy. It is the flow of tiny particles called electrons. Electricity can be static and current. Static electricity is when it stays in one place. For example, have you ever rubbed a balloon on your head a bunch of times and slowly pulled it away to see it stick? Cooper Cat, get over here! Oh. Topher! Balloon!
What? What?
Static electricity! Awesome! The other type of electricity flows. That is, electrons move and carry electrical energy from one place to another. Electric currents are used to power electrical devices like lamps, video game consoles, and toasters. Awesome! That was a great question, Avery. I look forward to receiving more questions from all of you. You can ask me any questions that are related to science. Just leave your question in the comment section below. Be sure to tell us your name, age, and where you're from.
Cool! Click on my video, it's so fun!
Wait, what are you telling them? No! Click on my video, it's cromptastic! I did a pun!
Ew, no, gross! Click my video, guys, it's the best!
What? Oh, the best? The best to puke at? Blah! Blah!